Welcome back, you're watching E-Turn, and it's time now to shift focus to the small screen. Ever wondered where music has vanished from the music channels? Yes, reality has replaced melody, and what was earlier known as a music channel is now labeled a youth entertainment channel. While some say reality shows get them all the ratings, there are some who still believe in the power of music. The question is, who has the last laugh? Let's find out.
Think MTV and shows like Roadies and Splitsvilla come to your mind.
Tu mujhe Roadies jeetne se nahi rok sakta.
Think Channel V and you think of pop stars, Get Gorgeous or more recently, The Player. When was the last time you associated a music channel with, well, the music it played? Yes, what was earlier music to the ears is now reality. After all, it's all about survival of the fittest, and reality shows have survived and thrived long enough to replace music that once was the bread and butter of music channels.
We don't restrict ourselves just to the music space. Like I said, over the years it's constantly our endeavor to fine-tune our programming mix with the changing tastes of our audience, which really is the youth audience.
Girlfriends and boyfriends to yaar ek seasonal hote hain.
What was once a music channel is now being labeled a youth entertainment channel by making way for reality shows and sometimes even movies. And music clearly seems to have taken a back seat. Popular VJs who happily played our requested numbers too have joined the reality rat race.
Aur jo bhi us race ko pehle khatam karega, wahi couple jeet jayega.
Everybody wanted to launch a music channel, you know, in the past 5 years. And they have. And what has happened is the replication of content, which tends to lead to viewer fatigue, which tends to lead to saying, oh, you know, I switch a channel, they're playing the same thing. I switch another channel, they're playing the same thing. It's like what radio, FM radio is in Bombay and the rest of the country. Everybody's playing the same thing. So that lends a lot of fatigue, which obviously leads to a lot of drop in TRPs. So what's the next level? What's the next fresh thing that we can do? Through the music reality shows, they started the reality shows that are based on, you know, the relationships of the youth. And you know, one of them is very successful today. So I guess that's how the evolution has happened.
कौन सा घटिया स्कूल में पढ़े आप?
Of course, there is reason for music channels to do what they're doing. Surrendering music and paving way for other shows has meant more viewership, especially for MTV, which has produced some cult shows. MTV now stands at a channel share of 17.6%, while Channel V, which was once considered stiff competition for MTV, is now faring rather poorly in the rat race with a dismal 5.8%. What's interesting to note is that 9XM, which continues to provide its viewers with melody instead of a daily dose of reality, stands a close second in the ratings game.
In terms of 9XM, we are clearly a music channel. And we play the latest hits for our viewers, and that will continue to be there on our channel. Yeah. So irrespective of what others do.
Don't vote out. Jab mera kuch nahi ukhad sake.
Unlike its Videshi brethren, 9XM has solely focused on Bollywood music since its inception. And that could be one reason that the music has worked for this channel. But to the older players in the game, one can't help but ask, where has the music gone?
A little bit of reality and a little of music works just fine for me. Moving on, let's kickstart a brand new series of what keeps celebrities hooked on to TV. And this time we have Priyanka Chopra to tell us what turns her into a couch potato.
Really, really enjoyed Khatron Ke Khiladi, the first two seasons. It was one of my favorite shows. Because of the adrenaline rush in the shows, and because of putting people, you know, having them face their fears and seeing, you know, observing human behavior in crisis, it's just, maybe I'm sadistic, I just loved it.
No wonder Priyanka has her adventure streak intact in films like Dawn 2 Drona. Time for a short break now. Coming up, we tell you how you can get your dose of LSD at home. And the director of India's official entry to the Oscars tells us the movies we must watch before we die.